name's Keith Best and I'm a senior lecturer in the Department of Accountancy here at Huddersfield. Well, we concentrate throughout the 3 years. It's really important to us that our students leave confident and professional to be able to go into a really competitive workplace. So throughout the 3 years we focus on accounting technique, but just as important to us, we focus on the skills they need to develop in the workplace once they leave university. Accountant's not just about sitting at a computer working with figures. It's about intersocial skills, it's about presentational skills, it's about communication. So you need to be an accountant who works with other people who aren't accountants, so that's really important. You don't just deal with accountants, you need to be able to explain sometimes complicated financial issues to non-accountants. We're looking for students to have a grade C GCSE in maths. That's the basic numeric skills that we need. We don't need brilliant mathematicians, brilliant statisticians. If you had to be a brilliant mathematician to be an accountant, I wouldn't be one.
The University of Huddersfield, inspiring tomorrow's professionals.